Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set your default headphones or sound output device on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to set headphones or another device to the default device in order to prevent other outputs being used over your preferred one. There are two methods to do this, and you can try either or both if for some reason one doesn't quite work. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. The first method will be to set the headphones as the default device through the main settings page, so head here first. You can get to the settings by searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on System from the options on the left, although you should be in here by default. In the system settings, click on Sound, and now look for the output section. It should be at the top. Under this, you should see all of the sound output devices connected and enabled on your PC. You can set the default device by checking the box to the left of its name. If for some reason you don't see your headphones or other device here, scroll down and click on All Sound Devices. Now find your device in the Output section, click on it, and then choose Allow. Finally, go back one page, and you should now be able to select it as the default device. Moving on to the second method, we need to go to the Control Panel first. You can get there by searching for it. In the control panel, click on Hardware and Sound, and then Sound. It should open a new window. In here, make sure you are in the Playback tab. You can set your headphones or other device as default in here by clicking on it once and then by choosing Set Default at the bottom. If you don't see your device in here, right-click on an option and choose Show Disconnected and Show Disabled Devices. You should now see it, and you can right-click on it and then select Enable, and finally set it as the default device. Remember to click on OK or Apply to save any changes. And so that is how to set your default headphones or sound output device on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.